So let's get back here. Why is Mario? Get up! No time for sleepy sleeps. Where the heck? Oh my god! Oh my! But this is taking me ages. What the? I just pressed B and something just happened. Wait. Can I, you know, put it at the rubber? Oh, I found him. Might be cheating. Found you. Come here, my little baby. I love you. You're my little baby. I need you to kill. I need you to kiss me. Kiss me. Kiss me, my little baby. I can't believe I let myself get caught. Of course you did, because you're big and you're ugly. Wow, you caught all of us. Maybe you can really help. Mama! Who is Mama? Why is this place? I don't wanna just go this way. Is that Elsa? Why are you pushing a wall? Tell us like this cutscene. Is this a cutscene? I've been watching you from here. This place is called the Gateway to the Starry Sky. My name is Rilissi. I watch over and protect. It's Rilissi, yeah. I watch over and protect the commissar to save your special one. You'll need the power to travel through space. Luma can give you this power, insert you with his care. Yeah! What did I even get? You have the ability to spin now, shape. Sisters have struck us, just that has visited with you, Luma. I hope you can restore them. May the star shine down on you. Psh, psh, psh. There's no star shining. Okay, there's a thousand in the sky, but they're not shining down on me, are they? Okay. I know. I'm out. I'm not dumb, am I? Yay! What is this? This is a launch star shape. When you're near one, to shoot through space like a comma. Hello! I'm now they're exploding the universe. There are lots and lots of galaxies that you can discover. Bah! That was awesome. I am in this weird place. Hi there, good to see you. I have some bad news. I thought I said I launched all ready for you. But you can't leave without it, so finding the star chip with it. Oh, and be sure not to fall into the black hole. Voila, I see. Hello, my little friend. You're dead. Microchip? This is like the microchip? No, no! Oh, I'm dead. That wasn't my fault. I fell in it. It was the asteroid. Whatever Earth is called, an asteroid. Hello, my little brother. Hello, nice to see you. Kill your bum. Ooh, that was close. I nearly got micro shipped again. Hello, my little friend. No, me. I only have one ship. Whoops, got one too. Yay. Everything is frozen in time. What the? Oh, I'm so scared. That was... I nearly fell into the black hole if I had a black... Nope. What does this do? What the?
Blah.
Okay, that just makes all the sense. Pikachu! Pikachu! Get the other fairy, one of those, and you should have the key. Guess I'll stay for a while, the way that they were supposed to. Any baby want to have a kiss? Someone, please give me a kiss. You want a kiss? Huh? Oh! Huh? Oh, I have the key. Get the key, boy. Let's run. That's you might rescue my buddy up there in the. I'll transfer to the same so then I'll start jumping me on trap bomb! The spinnermies that run into them when they're stunted to beat them. Yeah, I know. Boots! I booted you on the forehead! For you. That's the grand star, we have to save it. They're using the grand star to power that awful machine. It looks like it's making something. We have to do something before the grand star power is drained. Quick, find a way to stop that terrible machine. But I only have two now. Why aren't you getting electric shock? We have three lives. I don't know why, but I just collected the coin and I got a life. Surprise! Bam! I know, I've already done this. Shakalaka, somebody call a doctor. Let's get the grand star. You could see grand star. Yeah, I did. Why is it called grand star? Where am I? Is this a cat mansion? Or something like a cat mansion, or a mansion, or a neighbor mandsion, or something, or a grand star mansion. This looks like a mansion to me. Don't get me wrong, but it does look like a mansion. Why is there a bull in the middle of a crisis? You got the Grand Star, Grand Star Rescue Gateway Galaxy 1. High score updated. I got 3. You discovered a new galaxy. Yeah. The beacon is lit again. It shines weakly, maybe as brass, 6 cluster. Well, at least the Poland will survive now. Oh, thank you for saving the Grand Star. These star people are my family. They mean so much to me. Welcome to the Common Observatory. It's my home and also home to the Lumas. You see, we traveled the starry skies. We passed by this once every 100 years, but we suddenly stopped in front of this planet. A strange force had launched onto our ship, pulling away star bites and our power stars. Our ship had lost power, so it entered a deep hibernation state in which it could not move. Those who took your special one picked up the power star bars and discovered the power to cross the universe. Please, I have a request. This observatory uses star power to project images of the galaxy that are scattered across space, and there is a chance we can use our few remaining stars to look for other power stars. These round rooms are called dunes. We observe galaxies from dunes such as these, but the only one that is working, our power stars, are the power you restored in this terrace. Please go to the terrace and try to recover the power stars from the galaxies you can see in front of there. If we do that, we'll be able to restore Commander Observers and Abilities to fly like a starship. Then perhaps we can purchase the Thief Randolph with the power stars. Save your game. Okay guys, so that's it for today's video. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe, and this is the 11 minutes right now. Bye!